What?
MP price are really good on Pike and also DJ Vanilla, of course.
Sorry, what'd you say?
There's lots of pretty good people that are showing up for this tournament.
Not all of them. Not all of them managed to check in.
But I'm not checked in?
Not
all of them. I see.
8 people out of 14. So, just...
8 out of 42? Out of how many?
No, 8 out of 14.
Okay. 8 out of 14. Whatever.
The requester for the game has shown up. Is checked in.
Okay, good.
Because this is like a part of a randomizer.
Seems like most people who win the randomizer pick Super Turbo, or a lot of them.
No. Just a few. The randomizer, I think this is like the first Grandmaster challenge that was picked.
Oh, okay.
It has been... Each game that we have had has been a different game. Not a lot of repeats. Occasionally there has been repeats for KOF 98 UM, but that's like an exception. That's all it is, man. Just doing one last check before we start. Oh, for fuck's sake, not this again. Sorry. Whenever I input dit, this command line does this shit. We don't know what's gonna be for the next one. Actually, we know. It's just for the next. Alright. Let's see. Oh. Correction. It's 10 people out of 16.
Wow. But hasn't the time already passed? How are more people signing up?
I haven't closed it. I haven't closed it yet. Remember the thing I said about giving extra 5 minutes for the people that haven't checked in?
Alright.
Well, this is for that extra 5th minute.
Okay.
I mean, better, more players, better tournaments. You're gonna have more fun with this if you have more people, so. Not really an issue. Get clean. Let me see if I'm missing anything. Mexican uppercuts. Alright. I'm gonna be closing it now. That's it. Not as much. Whoever signed up, signed up. Whoever didn't, I'm sorry. Next time. I will be shuffling the bracket now. About 4 times. Okay, that's it. Where's Gilgis? Okay, so we can start. No. This is a fast game. I'm not.
Okay.
Because for fast games, I don't really do that shit, so. Let me see if I know who MPG is. Oh, he has a symbol in front of it. Okay. Pinks today. All right, let's do this. All right, let's get my ash mopped. Time to pull out my Fei Long. With the long. GG's. Alright, I call the next match. Yo, Fang, welcome to the stream. Okay, I already called your match, Perry. So, I will call the matches in the FC2 lobby for people that are there. If there is no response in the FC2 lobby, I will ping in Discord. Just to let everyone know. Just waiting on people to start the match. Okay, they're in. Check something. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Okay. Okay, it's 0-1 for Varric. So I have Vega versus Sagat. I like this theme. I've always did the Ken. Sagat. Damn. Bison is going all in. This is gonna be close. Okay, nice grab. Grab again by Vega. He hit combo in the grab. Wake up DP by Sagat. Two knee. Close up range. Projectile. Two knees into grab. Varric takes it. GG's. Alright, if you gotta get ready. If your opponent is here, we'll see. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, that's how it goes by. Alright, sure. I'm just waiting on the competitors to start. It should be a good connection to US versus US. A lot of people are here, yeah. Calcus is here. Also, thank you for everyone that came. Yeah, Warwick won. Our next match is Dot Fang versus Ikigai Annan. Unfortunately, I let Helkus know to do his match as soon as Hassassin was done with his match. It was in a match when I pinged for their match. But it is what it is. currently. Alright, match one goes to Dot Fang. If he plays Scammy, then he plays as a certain friend of mine. He plays Scammy in a few of the Street Fighter games. Oh, the tournament is a bit late from where you are, Greg. See you, Greg. Good night. Alright, it's 2-0 for Dot Fang. Okay, call the next match. Just waiting on analytics source match. Thank you. just waiting for them for the match to begin.
I won my games 2-0.
All right, thank you. There's some people that are not available currently, so they don't respond. So, certain. This is getting troublesome.
So who's not here? Elk Souls.
Honestly, they are here. Assassin is in a match. We have Alex Souls that hasn't responded. And we're just waiting on a match for Hansa Brazil versus Varric. Okay. Okay, next match is Hansa Brazil versus Varric. Should be an interesting match. Thank you. Alright, 0-1 for Varek. We're zoning. That is an option. Yep. We're seeing a B and C rank face each other. Alright, it's 1-1. Nice throw. Blind altogether, probably top two if someone doesn't know. Well, we know now. Thank you. How's WD? Though I'm guessing a lot of people that are playing here probably know that fact. I just didn't. Mostly because I'm a fucking casual. One one in rounds and 1-1 in matches. Also, sorry that you waited for a lot of time for your match, House. Some people haven't been showing up, unfortunately. Out of his match. You might want to do the match immediately with Helkus. Alright, GG's. Hanzo Brazil takes it 2-1. Alright. Just Okay, they're in. Just going in, spectating. Well, also, thank you very much, Frank, for notifying me about this. Alright, next match is Hassassin 10 versus Helkus. And this is FD2. Oh, both B ranks. This should be a fun match. So we have Cammy. Double KO, huh? You don't see them very often. Gave me blood tear after. Well, even though she's low fear, she's handling well against Vega. Yeah, I usually call him Bison, but the game calls him Vega for whatever fucked up he's. Oh yeah, no, my regions. Different names and such. Forgot about that. Yo, nice. Oof. Spinal. Spiral or spinal? Yeah, that's why people say Bucks come undictated. Magic Pixel for the win. All right, 0-1 for Helkus. Yeah, hello Hanzo Brazil. Welcome to the tournament. Alright, round one goes to Vega. Yeah, it's really intense. Bulgrim. GG's, Assassin 10 takes a 2-1. Say?
I said this is a stacked tournament.
Yeah, no, it should be. Speaking of which, you're gonna see another Street Fighter game this upcoming week.
Oh, have you already chosen next week's tournaments?
No, I haven't. But due to a certain thing that happened today, there are gonna be more Fightgate this upcoming week.
Oh, okay, cool. What would the next Street Fighter game be?
I don't know. Depends on the population, so we'll see.
Oh.
It's based on population. Okay. From the most populated to the least populated, that's how we're going.
So then what is the next most populated game from Super Turbo?
Only Can games you... that are suggested, so.
Oh, right. Okay.
So, yeah. So I don't know. Third Strike isn't suggested, so that's out of the question. So. person, a little bit of a history in terms of Tenderia. We've done Capcom Fighting Jam maybe three times, two to three times. The thing is, you can suggest only in tournament suggestions. If you're in the Discord, that's how it works. You can't really suggest it on Twitch.
Oh wow, the overhead.
A lot of games have been suggested that are Street Fighter, so we'll see. Also, the randomizer event. This is a tournament because of a randomizer event. So each week, every week we have an event that's called a randomizer event, which is basically a raffle. Whoever registers and gets picked by a randomizer wheel gets to pick the game, the rules, the program, the date, and time for that tournament. So, that happens once a week. Although, when I say once a week, it means that it's 1 week in advance. So there's time for me to prepare for the current randomizer. That's how it works. Just to not leave room for mistakes. In case someone doesn't respond. Because usually people have 24 hours to respond for their pick. How about region locked in North America? No. Here's the reason why. I don't like restricting people. Because we have Europeans... We have Europeans, South Americans, North Americans, Mediterraneans, you name it. It's a global server. It's not really specified to only North America. So maybe it would make sense if we were focused on that one, but we're not. Oof. Sorry, man. If there's a... Assassin 1, alright. Okay.
Who's the next match? Is Alex Souls here?
I'm just telling him to. He has three minutes to respond. So we don't have. Just making sure everyone's set up. Yeah, sorry, Perry. There are side effects even to having no region locks. I'm afraid you're gonna have to deal with it. There's nothing else I can say. I mean, if you think certain connection is bad, I can test that connection and see if that connection is viable, but other than that, it's out of my hands. Hope you understand. Besides, we're more of a casual. Okay, 2 more minutes. Barry, that's the thing. Our tournaments are more of an excuse to chill out and have fun. We have competitive people, we have people that really know how to play fighting games. But the main focus is to have fun in these tournaments. I mean, here's the thing. Fightcade isn't the only thing we're using, by the way. We're also using PS1 rollback on Sundays. So there's that. And we get less people for that, and we still have fun. So it doesn't really matter. I can understand people's opinions, and I take into account. However, I don't want to limit anyone just because they were born in, I don't know, Europe, South America, Mediterranean. I don't want to remove them of the ability to play, because there's people who just want to play and be part of an event where, you know, they just want to get together with people, chill and have fun. And that's what this is about, really. Besides, I feel like the more serious tournaments are usually offline anyways.
Seems like Alex Souls hasn't responded yet. So I think that's a DQ, right?
Yeah, I'm afraid. Oh, I also gave him like time even after, even before I start some of the matches, so MPG advances. Okay, Ikigai, you're up. You're on deck on off stream. Just let me know what the score will be. You're gonna have a tough time though. Helcius is one hell of an opponent. House, time to get my ass smoked. Like, who fails and wins this one? Which one? Yeah. he can do the chicken one, huh? GG's. Alright. That's it for me and this tournament. Now to run it. Okay, next match. This is gonna be a good one. Yo, Dejansk. Welcome to the stream. Alright, just waiting on MPG and Fang to start their match. Just checking if testing it. All right, that's good. Then guess that means Helcus won since Ikiga left the VC. Welcome to Jansk. Okay, it's 0-1 for MPG. We have the box. He's called Bison? Really? Wait, is it the M, is it short for Mike Bison? Probably. Thank you. It's 1-1. GG's. MPG takes it 1-2. Okay, so you won 2-1, all right. Okay, when it's time, please tag me. I just pinged you, Hunter. You're up against Assassin. I just pinged you twice, so should be good. Okay, they're starting soon. Let's hope they don't have any issues on their front. Seems like I have had some issues connecting, hopefully. Thank you. Fang 1-2. All right, Darren. Took a little bit long, but we're there. I'll be back. Next match is for Assassin 10 versus Hanzo Brazil. Let's have to do. It's 1-0 for Assassin 10.
picks. GG's. That's 2-0 Assassin 10. I am starting the first semifinals, so just waiting on that one. This is a character I haven't seen for a while. DJ. Alright, so next match is semifinals. So this one is FT3. So we have MPG versus Assassin 10. DJ versus Cammy. Should be a good one. Good luck and have fun. Double checking the stream, everything is good. Sorry to hear that, House. I would think people would want to play on a good connection rather than use a lag switch. It is what it is. Alright, match one goes to MPG. It's 1-0. Oh, some Wi-Fi too. Depends on the Wi-Fi, really. If you're using a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi, yeah, you're fucked. If it's anything above, I think you're good. Besides, if you think, oh, by the way, just so you know, there is another program out there that has Android support. Not crossplay, just Android support. Just not the pen. I know it's a sensitive subject. I think I'm gonna leave it as is. I know people have a different take on Wi-Fi. So interestingly enough, some PCs have been seen as Wi-Fi when in fact they're fucking cable. So that's interesting, I guess. Alright, match to go, Stampage. Possibility for a match point here. Yeah, so thank you guys for coming for the tournament. I really do appreciate it. Yeah, I think my furthest connection this tournament was with Doral. I stayed to Southeast Europe, and it was fine. As long as people have a good fiber, it can be good. A bit to know about me, House. I do not have fiber. I have basic fucking Ethernet. That's all I have. They don't support fiber where I'm located in my country. No, you probably have, but I don't, is what I'm saying. Like, I wish I did. I wish I had fiber. But unfortunately, I'm stuck with 5 upload, I'm afraid. They did mention that it's been planned to have fiber, but it's only in the planning phase. Nothing has been done. So I don't know if I'll ever have fiber, to be fair. Alright, match 3 goes to Assassin 10, so it's 2-1 right now. Sometimes you need a counter picker. Sometimes you need a counter pick in your match. And we're in like semifinals, so I guess people are more serious. Alright. GG's. MPG takes a 3-1.
Thank you. Next match. Well, Fang, you're up. One bar, huh? Is that a good thing? Hope the match starts soon. Hanzo Brazil, either try challenging him or him challenging you. If that doesn't work, just restart Fight Gate and try it again. Okay, take turn. Okay, there you go. Just takes a bit of attempts, or a few attempts. Nothing to worry about. Welcome, Shory Noventa, to the stream. Okay, so next match is Dafang versus Hanzo Brazil. We have Vega versus Balrog. Obviously the dictator if you want. Magic Pixel. Nice. Rolling ball. Alright, Hanzo Brazil takes it 0-1. Takes the first match 0-1. Yeah. Rolling ball and throw. I'm guessing that's a tick throw. All right, Round one, goes for Balrog. Wow, grab them out of a fucking Psycho Crusher. GG's. Nicely done. The next FT3. Never mind. Yo, Ark, welcome. All right. Next match is Assassin 10 versus Hanzo Brazil. This is FT3. So whoever wins this gets to be in grand final. So we have Cammy player 1 versus Balrog player 2. Good luck and have fun. I'll be back. Oh yeah, Kassassin is a really good player. Yo.
Hey, I just got done helping, the Frosty Fight Club, so.
Oh, how's it doing?
It went great, and it even got crazier after the end of it, because we got a bunch of A-rank players to play Third Strike against each other. It was nuts.
Awesome. I am currently at loser finals, so I'm getting close to the end of my end as well.
I was actually a participant in the tournament too. I got to fucking losers finals. I don't know how.
Hey, sometimes something luck is a factor. You know, it plays a big factor in fighting games.
Yeah. Definitely, that's definitely the only reason I made it to a fucking loser final.
Here's the thing. Sometimes you gotta count luck as a skill. So, people will say, well, it's not just luck, you know how to play the game. Yeah, you know. So, there had to be some level of skill for you to get that far. So. Alright. GG's, that's Assassin 10, 3, 2, 1. Nicely done. Alright. Let's go into the next one. Which is Grand Finals. Remember, this one has a reset. Which I'm going to be repeating again. The stream you can find in the tournament lobby if you're interested, Rocket. You just have to scroll up a bit. Awesome. Okay, they're in. This should be a good match, hopefully. Okay, let's see. Alright, so, this is Grand Finals. So, this means that depending on who wins, we're either gonna get a reset or champion. So with that said, we have MPG versus Assassin 10. This is going to be FT3. So player 1, we have DJ versus player 2, Cammy. Both players have shown resilient skill in the tournament and great playing skill as well. So there's that. Okay, so, alright, You have the upper kicks, 1-2, jump kick, low punches, 50 punches, attack, finish. DJ takes first match. MPG takes it. I should be more specific, so it's 1-0. Okay, that's a double damage. Projectile, going for chip. Nice evade by Cammy. Cammy tries to approach DJ. Nice sweep. Grab chip, putting DJ in the corner. What will happen now? Nice low kick. Projectile to the face. Chip kick. Chip. Alright, nice counter. Super fully connects. Extends it to the upper kick. Chip. Grab. Round one goes to DJ. Alright, low kick by Cammy. Another low kick. Chip. Trying some counter by DJ. Upper attack. Grab. Projectile misses its intended target. Low kick again. Ooh, nice counter with the rising kicks by DJ. DJ going in, but a wake up super will say no. Round two goes to Cammy. 1-1 in rounds currently. Okay, spiral arrow to the legs. Projectile in the face twice by DJ. Third time, chip. Another projectile. Cammy tries to approach DJ into the corner to do some pressure. Counter projectile by DJ. Nice counter sweep by DJ. Chip. Ooh. Upper kicks. We'll finish it. Match 2 goes to MPG2. Possibility for a championship point right now. Do one. Alright. I didn't think DJ would be that fucking strong. Alright. Projectile. Positive on hit. Nicely done. Okay, just checking the stream. It's all good. Alright. Okay. Double damage. Projectile. Positive on hit. Spiral arrow. Wake up mid kick. Grab by DJ. Putting Cammy into a precarious spot. Oof. Mid punch finish. Round one, Cammy. Okay. Upper kicks. 1-2. Chip. Oh, okay. Nice counter. Low kick. Projectile. Positive on hit. Grab. Double damage. DJ is in a pickle right now. Double damage. Upper kick twice. And that's round two for DJ. Nicely done. Yeah, no problem. Thank you, Hansel Brazil, for coming. Hope you had fun. Alright, so sweep by DJ. Nice low kick by Cammy. Rolling ball grab into mid punch. Oh, nicely done. Assassin 10 takes the third match. 2-1 currently. Alright, so we're going to the fourth match. Double damage. Nice sweep by... Ooh, 4 of the 5 hit combo stun. 1-2, finish. DJ takes round one. Nicely done. Alright, round two. Okay. Rolling ball grab by Cammy. Okay, nice swift with a mid punch. Mid kick by DJ. Putting the pressure on Cammy. Mid kick. Nope, no whiff on that one. Chip, okay, aerial attacks, 1-2. Super, will it get whiffed? What a super, it got whiffed, nicely done. All right, so round two goes to Cammy. All right, final round. Okay, low kick, chip, low kick, positive on hit, spiral arrow, putting DJ in the corner, rolling ball grab. Nicely done, another grab by Cammy, putting DJ in the corner, double damage. Chip, nice counter low kick by Cammy, rolling sweep, and yeah, match 4 goes to Assassin 10. So what will we see, a reset or a champion? We will see, I guess. Ooh, aerial into cannon spike. Counter grab by DJ. Putting Cammy into a pickle. All right. Spiral arrow. Nice interruption by Cammy. Okay, no, that's a chip. Oh, positive on hit with the projectile by DJ. Rolling ball grab by Cammy. Cammy going with the pressure. Rolling ball grab finish. Round one going to Cammy. Alright, let's see what's going to happen. Oh, projectile. Positive on hit again. Chip. Putting pressure on Cammy. Cammy's in a corner. Not really good place to be right now. Upper kick. One, just the one length. Sweep. Grab. Putting Cammy in a corner. Low kick by Cammy. Another low kick. Putting DJ in a corner. DJ says no with a 1-2 upper kick links. So that's 1-1 in rounds. Ooh, this is going to be tight. Double damage. Try to zone out. Positive on hit with the projectile. Cammy tries to approach her opponent. It's kind of difficult. All right, nice read in the situation, finishing with a sweep. Putting Cammy in a corner. Cammy says no. Interrupting the ball grab with a 6-7 hit combo, and that is that. MPG takes a 3-2. GG's. All right, let me just finalize the challenge bracket. All right. Okay, so. Congratulations to MPG. You're the champion of the randomizer pick by Frog for Super Street Fighter 2 X Grandmaster Challenge. Hope everyone had fun. Thank you all for coming. Sorry for the connection issues that people have had. But there's nothing I can do. It's not a regional lock tournament, so bear that in mind. All right, again, congratulations to MPG for taking first place in the tournament. And I'll see you guys for Kensei Sacred Fist for tomorrow for PS1 Rollback Day. And my name is Tarao, the Bumbling TO from Tenderia. I'll see you at the next one. Tenderia out. Bye.